Minnesota. Can you believe that? All the way to Tucson, Arizona from Minnesota. Yeah, give it up for him now. But David and Nancy are their names, and Nancy wanted me and Holly to sing a little bit of The Chair. She said this is the first song that her and David danced to, and he still hadn't got any better over the years, so we'll send this out to you two lovebirds. Any George Strait fans out there? Well, excuse me, but I think you got my chair. No, that one's not taken, I don't mind. If you sit here, I'll be glad to share. Well, it's usually packed here on Friday nights. And if you don't mind, could I talk you out of life? Thank you, and I drank you a bite. Oh, listen to me, what I mean is, could I buy you a drink? Anything you please. You're welcome, but I don't think I caught your name. Are you waiting for someone to meet you here? Well, that makes two of us. Glad you came. No, I don't know the name of the band, but they're good, aren't they? Would you like to dance? Yeah, I like this song too. It reminds me of you and me, baby. Do you think there's a chance that later on I could drive you home? No, I don't mind at all. Yeah, I like you too, and to tell you the truth, that wasn't my chair after all. Yeah, I like you too, and tell you the truth, that wasn't my chair after all.
David Nancy.